around heavy structure, those docks and mangroves where you know that your leader is going to come into contact with those things, you need fluoro because it is definitely more abrasion resistant, so it's going to hold up longer when you're trying to rip those snooker redfish out of those structure areas.